function organized by the Kazan Society of Goa and by all the people who are interested in conservation of the Kazan lands. I think this is the beginning. I am surprised to find so many people have come for this session. They have waited here for 2 to 3 hours. They have seen a film specially created on the issue of the Kazans in Goa. And today we've had a lovely session with farmers, people who are actually in the Kazan areas, activists, conservationists, Kazan society, people from the government, including the Biodiversity Board. We've had a very good community-oriented discussion on the Kazans. And I am hopeful that with meetings like this, the Kazans will get a new resupply.
Sir, you have mentioned in your speech regards to government, DCP minister. What exactly you want to say that?
No, somebody asked a question about 17-2 changes and whether these changes are being permitted also in the Kazan areas. I said, as far as I am concerned, the Kazan area cannot be converted under 17-2 because that is the part of the guidelines given under 17-2, that Kazan areas cannot be converted, Kada areas cannot be converted, paddy fields cannot be converted, tenanted lands cannot be converted under 17-2. So, we have taken the assurance of the government, but unfortunately, when we look at the actual 17-2 conversions, many of them are actually Kada areas or Kazan areas or mangrove areas, and therefore, I don't think that the guidelines are being followed for 17-2 conversions. That's what I was saying.
Sir,
see, I mean, as we have, you know, we have not been able to, at least you are asking me, I have not done very much because we are busy with some other things, but a lot of the people in Goa have for the first time put in their inputs to the agricultural policy. The first time the agricultural policy is being conducted with consultation from everybody. If you look at in the mines department, dump policy has been come out without any consultation. So some departments are open, some departments are closed, and that is something that should change. All policies should be made open for public debate. So agricultural policy, very good, it has come for public debate. In mines department, policies are not coming for public debate, which means that they want to continue with the old policies.
Thank you.